Paleoclimate science is vitally important to our understanding of the whole climate system because the past is the key to our future. I'm Katelyn Johnson. I'm a paleoclimate scientist at GNS Science. What that means is I study how climate has changed in the past. In order to do this, I utilize a record called an ice core. Me and my team travel all the way down to Antarctica and spend several months down there drilling these long cylinders of ice from the ice sheet. This ice forms as snow falls from year to year, and that forms layers in the ice. And if you can imagine, this long cylinder of ice is kind of like a book, where each layer is a different page. Each page contains vast amount of information about the climate, but one of the most important ones are the little tiny air bubbles that are trapped that form tiny time capsules capturing the atmosphere at a given time. When we talk about changing greenhouse gas concentrations, the way we are able to understand that our current greenhouse gas concentrations are so much higher than they've ever been is by analyzing these tiny bubbles. Paleoclimate records are important for a variety of reasons. We need as much information we can about the past in order to understand how the climate has changed naturally without human influence. That involves taking paleoclimate records such as corals, stalactites, stalagmites, sediment cores, ice core records from all over the world. If you can imagine, we really only have observational records since about the 1850s, and we only have satellite records from about the 1970s. So if we want to understand how climate has changed over hundreds of thousands to millions of years, these paleoclimate records are vitally important. Paleoclimate scientists will continue to go all over the world to these remote locations, gathering these records in order to help us understand the challenges we're facing.